I'm finna tell y'all a story about my friend who do not listen to a word I say until after the fact. He wait until something happened, then he wanna listen. Okay, so my homie invited me to come take pictures. He wanted me to come take pictures with him at this club. So I say, is it cool if I bring a friend with me? He was like, man, it's cool. So bam, we head to the club, get there. It's lit, folks dancing, having a good time. People in there drinking. Women in there wearing them shoes that hurt the bunions. I head to the bar because I heard they sell some good food there, you know what I'm saying? So I got me a little plate, sat down, couldn't even eat it because a big girl all night, she bumping into my chair, you know what I'm saying? So anyway, we get to the stage getting ready, setting up to take the pictures. And I tell my friend, I said, man, you have to hold this light or it'll fall because the stand is... it's messed up. It'll always like drop down as soon as you let it go. And he was like, cool, man, I'ma hold it light, bro. Don't worry about that. I got you. Look, I got you. So I said, cool. I'm starting to take pictures. I'm giving these guys a full photo shoot. I mean, got them feeling like stars, man. You know what I'm saying? They paying, I'm snapping. All of a sudden, bam! Light fell on dude head. And I'm just like, I'm shocked. I look back at my homie and I'm like, bruh. And this fool got the nerve to tell me, I ain't know, bruh. Luckily, the dude was so turned up, man, he paused for a second, dusted the crumbs of the light bulb off his shirt, and said, snap more pictures, cameraman. Let's turn up. I was like, cool, man, cool is good. More of the story is, don't wait until something happen before you start listening. Yeah.